unlocking the Oji DVF2 Plus smart lock with video doorbell. Let's start with fingerprint unlock, which is the easiest. Once your fingerprint is set, all you need to do is approach the door and enter. There's automatic locking, so it locks back. You can also unlock with a set code. And it locks back. Another way to unlock is by an access card. There's also a video doorbell option, which when pressed activates the camera to show who's at the door.